so many of them.
I thought you were dead.
To the government I am!
I'm too old for this.
Huh, I could have sworn someone was in here.
Get on here, happy best or not?
Who's asking?
Yo, homo, what's the boss looking for?
I don't even know, bro.
Howdy, fellas.
What the frick?
La donna è mobile, qual piuma al vento, muta d'accento e di pensiero. Sempre una amabile, leggiadro viso, il pianto il riso e menzognero. La donna è mobile, qual piuma al vento, muta d'accento.
Have you located the vault?
What vault?
Who is this?
Your best nightmare. I'll be in touch.
So it's BJ, Kevin and Homer are in position.
Is Bob there?
Right, he's there. I wonder what the purpose. Yeah.
So, Kevin and Homer have been missing for a really long time.
And where?
What the fuck's name am I writing?
You're mine.
Who the fuck are you?
It's hard work.
Wait.
Die hard.
Gosh. Fuck.
Father, you did it!
No, I did it.
Hello, my name is Isaac and this is Come News. Today we have a multitude of topics to cover, and the first being the second coming of Jesus H. Christ. Tane is now reporting live on scene.
Thanks, Isaac. I'm here with Jesus Christ. That's right, the real Jesus Christ is here.
Yo.
So, Jesus, what brings you back to life?
It's Jesus.
Not Jesus.
What?
My name is Jesus.
Okay, Jesus, what brings you back to life?
Well, I just work out over there, actually.
The children's playground?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so can you do anything special?
No, I don't think so.
I thought you could, like, turn people into bread and shit.
I mean, like, I guess.
Excuse me, sir.
Hello?
Okay, no, over here. Are you blind, sir?
Yeah.
Hey, do something cool with this guy.
Yo.
Wait, what's that?
Was that meant to happen? Jesus? I think he's dead.
Thanks, Tane. Next, onto a heartwarming story about a litter of pup. This just in, there's an active hostage situation at the city bank, and Batman's on scene.
Oi! Get me to the vault now!
Up, Batman! Up!
What? What's going on? Where's Jimmy? Of course you don't know, you stupid bitch. Why are you crying? Do you know where Jimmy is?
Be quiet.
Tell us where Jimmy is! Where's Jimmy? Tell me! Tell me! Where's Jimmy? Tell me! Ah! She's useless! What are you looking at?
It's a freaking bat!
Batman!
Is that all the
bad guys?
I think so.
Batman! Hello, Batman. It's me.
Holy guacamole, Batman!
Get the hostages!
Batman! You were raised in a dumpling.
I'm here today with billionaire playboy philanthropist Bruce Wayne as we stand outside the bank after a huge robbery just occurred here. Bruce.
Bro, I was freaking driving in my Lambo, like past the bank, and then I look over, right, and I see Batman and Robin fighting thugs. Well, like, Robin wasn't doing anything because he's like a pussy bitch, you know. Everyone hates Robin, right? And then he like beat up Bane, like the really big buff dude. But no, you know, I bet you couldn't do that. Batman did. Yeah. But he should get a key to the city.
Yeah, but Batman causes millions of dollars in property damage every week.
Bro, it's not my fault, alright?
What are your fault? Not your fault?
The villain's fault. They are the ones that come up with the extravagant plans.
But the villains only started appearing in the city after the Batman did.
Hey, what's that?
What's what? Bruce Wayne, everybody.
Oh shit, I forgot my drink. Where the fuck did my sandwich go? Whoever did this is gonna fucking pay. It's gonna fucking pay.
Where am I?
Hell!
What do you want from me? Please! Please!
Where the fuck is my sandwich?
What sandwich? What are you talking about?
Please! You know what I'm fucking please, talking please, about! The fucking lettuce and cheese sandwich! Fuck you! Fuck you! You're gonna fucking tell me whether you like it or not! You're either gonna tell me right fucking now! Or you're not gonna like it. You're not gonna like what's gonna happen next. You're not gonna fucking like it.
I don't like sandwiches. I don't see the sandwich.
Tell me the truth.
Please.
Open your fucking mouth. Open your fucking mouth. Open it. Open it. Aiden.
What the fuck do you want?
Fucking ring! Does this fucking belong to you?
Yeah, it's mine. Where'd you get it?
You cunt!
Oh, where'd you get it?
The fucking brown boy over there.
It's not mine, I swear.
It's not.
It's not. Not.
Is it fucking not? Is it fucking not?
No, no, please. It's not me. It's not mine.
What do you know about the sandwich, huh?
I don't know what you're fucking talking
about. Fucking lettuce and cheese sandwich.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What happened to it?
I didn't touch your sandwich, I swear. I swear. Please. Please.
Are you gonna fess up? Are you gonna fess up?
Please. No. No. No.
Fuck you, piece of shit.
No. No.
I think I can help
answer
that.
Isaac. You motherfucker! Give me the fucking sandwich! You're fucking over. So you can fuck me up, huh? Huh? Oh,
You shouldn't have stolen my sandwich. Say goodnight. Fuck you. I love you.
Get the sandwich.
We need your help, Perry.
You know I left that life behind.
It's the sandwich.
What?
Infamous terrorist Hans Rumer has taken the sandwich hostage. He is asking for payment we can't pay for.
Didn't that guy's head get cut off?
Yeah, it did. Turns out Groomer had lizard DNA and his head grew right back.
Well, shit.
What's the plan, John?
Groomer has the sandwich locked up on his mansion on Miami Beach. Mac, it is your job to get inside. You've done it before, you can do it again.
Yes, sir.
Perry, it's your job to actually retrieve the sandwich. The place is crawling with henchmen. We want them all gone.
Sounds good.
Who the fuck is that?
That's just Gabe. She'll be helping out with the plan.
Gabe?
It's a pretty shit name.
It's not that bad, is it?
Look, John. I don't know if we can pull this off with only three people.
That's why I called them in.
What the fuck? Is that Batman? So what's
you
the plan, John?
Are you not listening? Strength of street
knowledge. No.
Alright, I'll explain it one more time. There's four henchmen guarding the perimeter of the mansion. Perry, it's your job to take him out. After you've gotten rid of the guard, it's Mac's job to get through the back window. Groomer leaves it open because he likes the breeze. You've got to work together to take out the guard. It's vital that you don't get noticed.
Freaking good.
The next part should go pretty easy. All you've got to do is get Groomer's suite and take the sandwich.
Won't he be there?
No, he's currently holding a building hostage in LA.
Classic Groomer.
Why are we fighting?
I don't know. Let's do this thing together.
Our vengeance.
Tell him where you're from. Straight out of Compton. Another crazy ass nigga. My punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this.
where the fuck is the sandwich?
Something doesn't feel right.
I'm Batman.
It's a trap.
You fell right into my trap.
John, you son of a bitch. What are you doing over there?
I would not be saying that if I was you, Mac. We have six snipers aimed at all of you.
Why set a trap?
It's simple, really. Revenge. You see, after Mr. McLean cut my head off, I had some time to reflect. I've discovered that you all are in the way of my plans.
Of course, there was Mr. McLean, who ruined my takeover of his child's birthday. Then there was the Batman, who stopped paying at the bank. That was my money. And then there's you, Perry. You're unhinged, crazy even. Killed three people over a stupid sandwich.
Where has Gabe been into all this?
Oh, yes, that reminds me. Gabe, come over here.
What the fuck?
Of course he's fucking evil.
You traitor!
Traitor!
Fuck you!
Fuck you, Gage!
I have been from the start, you dicks. I was hesitant on killing all of you, but after you made fun of my name, you're all dead.
Oh yeah?
What's my outfit, Gage? Such a stupid name!
Shut up!
No! 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 No!
No!
You're gonna get through this, come on!
Come on! No.
Kill that son of a bitch!
You can grab my hand.
No!
Who should I kill next? I know.
Not again!
John, clean this mess up.
Yes, sir!
And kill them!
What?
There were no snipers, were there, child?
Of course there were.
You didn't even notice Robin leaves the room.
Tell me where the sandwich is! Tell me!
Okay, it's okay.
To a secure location.
Where?
Wisconsin.
Looks like we're going to Wisconsin.
I was wondering when you'd show up. Ryan.
Years ago, scientists found the Fountain of Youth, or so they thought. Turns out, the secret of eternal youth was a sandwich. That's right, a fucking sandwich! Government couldn't let the secret out, so they had the scientist killed and took the sandwich away. Eventually, after some time, it ended up in Hans Gruber's hands after a successful heist. And now it's in my hands!
I plan on living forever.
This is Wisconsin, huh? Big Apple, City of Stars,
the Windy City,
City of Dreams.
We're here.
Let's go in.
Stop right there.
are you?
Who's this guy?
Terry.
Oh. Right, we'll be on our way then.
Big mistake.
I had that.
Yeah, whatever.
Where am I?
Evan.
What are you doing here?
After your unfortunate demise at the hands of Gabe, she turned and pulled the trigger on me.
I thought you couldn't die.
The lizard process takes a couple of days. Meanwhile, I'm stuck in this hellhole.
This is the opposite of hell.
Going somewhere.
Gabe. Who the hell even is Gabe?
I'm you, Perry.
You see, after I ate the original sandwich, I wanted more. So I developed a time-traveling device to allow myself to go back and eat the sandwich as many times as I pleased. Little did I know, time-traveling had some consequences. You see, I was constantly out of my own time. So the universe decided to replace me with a clone. You are that clone, Perry.
You stole my life, Perry, and I'm not going to stop until I get it back.
No! You're lying! There's no way I'm a clone!
You know it in your heart to be true.
How do we get out of here? What are you laughing at, fuckhead?
Look around you, Mr. McLean. You're dead!
There's got to be a way out of this place.
Well, there is one way.
Sorry, old friend. Huh?
Batman!
Oh, shut up.
So you're telling me all I have to do to get out of heaven is beat you in a race?
Well, not just any race, Mr. McLean. The race!
What's the difference?
It is the race.
What's the difference?
Let's go!
3-1, go! Hey, what the hell?
Where am I?
Look who's finally awake. I'm going to take back my sandwich, Perry. And then I'm going to kill you. Just like I did all your friends.
No! I won't let you.
Perry, what are you to do now? Look at you, locked up in my little basement. You know what happened to the rest of those friends, huh? White bullet, that's all they took. And I'm sure that you'll be the same. I'd like to see you try and get out of that situation now. I mean, I pretty much got what was mine, and I'm taking what is rightfully mine. Take back everything, and your parents, and your friends, and they're all gone! Just like you, Perry. Now what are you to do now?
Perry. Tell me, you get to choose your fate, huh? Where would you like it, huh? Where would you like it?
Perry! What are you going to do? There's nothing left! I'm going to fight! Fight all you want, Perry! I've been waiting my whole life for this!
It's time to boogie! Come on, Where Perry!
Evil!
Evil! Come on,
evil!
Perry.
Evil!
Oh my god! What am I gonna do?
On your left.
But we're still outnumbered, Batman.
On your right. Holy shit.
Hello.
Evil.
Mac, Batman, and Perry. You're gonna make this more interesting, huh?
I've got Mac.
I've got Batman.
And I've got Perry.
You heard him, boys.
Show him what we got.
Ah! Evil!
Ah!
Mac, are you evil?
No!
No! Are you?
No! I am!
Piece of shit. I need you! I need you! To get up and keep fighting!
Perry, Perry, Perry! You knew you couldn't win! You knew it! Yet you still try so hard! Stop!
Perry!
Perry!
Perry! Listen to your heart!
I'm finally gonna know the identity of the Batman. Get him!
Oh shit! No mercy!
Alfred, what did Perry want?
Something about a World War III or some shit?
Get him on the phone right now.
Batman, my old friend.
Where's Mac?
He wasn't returning my calls.
I'm not doing this job without him.
Fine. Let's go get him.
What do you guys want?
What the fuck are you wearing?
What is he doing here?
No, don't worry about him. I need your help. We need to save the world again.
Oh, but I got a Halloween party to go to.
Is that why you're dressed like a clown?
You always could make me laugh, Batman.
I'm in. We'll be right back.
So what's going on, Perry?
Two dictators are about to nuke each other and start a world war.
Ex-lesbian lovers turned enemies.
Zooey mama.
It all started when...
It was the day of their fifth anniversary. Southernborough had traveled all the way to surprise Mafia Boss, only to find her in bed with another person.
Damn, that's messy.
Hey, and get this. That's not even the end of it.
What?
Mafia Boss then traveled to Kentucky to find Southernborough, only to also find her in bed with another person. If we don't stop them soon, the world, as we know, could come to an end.
How do we stop them?
We could try to get them back together.
How the hell are we gonna do that?
The power of love?
Yeah, that might just work.
Or we could just kill them.
Yeah, that's way better.
Why did you think of that earlier? Yeah. That's silly me. Sorry.
So where to?
I like to eat lobster directly from Maine. I like to see bullfights in sunny old Spain.
Boss, we have some visitors.
Where? If it isn't the Avengers.
Wrong team.
The Justice League?
Guess again.
Team Titans?
No. We're the Justice Pals.
Whatever. Why are you here?
We're here to stop you from destroying the world.
Destroying the world? I'm only destroying Kentucky.
Yeah, but it'll lead to global destruction.
Whatever. As long as that cheating slime bag is dead, I don't care.
We're not gonna let you do that.
Hey, Stefan!
Who the fuck is that?
Stefan Strange.
Wait, like the Stefan Strange?
Like Dr. Strange.
Yeah. Get them out of here.
Where are we?
Looks like Kentucky.
No!
Fuck! The plan's fucked!
No, we can still make it to New York, right?
No the fuck we can't!
What the gosh darn tootin' are you guys doing here?
We got sent here by your slimeball ex-girlfriend.
Don't you say that cheating Charlton's name ever again. Now get out of here, I got a nuke to activate.
We're not gonna let you do that, Southernborough!
You're not stopping me from doing anything!
What the fuck is going on?!
Oh, holy frick moly.
Why is she always turned around in the chair?
Because it's more dramatic and such.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Why the gosh darn tootin' am I here? So I can kill you! Why would you kill me? You're the one who cheated! What? You cheated on me! No, I didn't! But I saw you in bed with someone else! I saw you in bed with someone!
Drama!
So, if we didn't cheat on each other, then who made us see that?
Me! Ah!
Hey, I'm not that scary.
What the fuck are you?
You're both a little stone dog.
What the fuck? Gulp. Hey asshole, what the fuck are you doing?
Magic powers, wow.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Why the hell am I a cat, bruh?
I still love you, Southern bruh. I love you too, Mafia Boss.
Mac, wait.
remember who you are. You're a hero.
Done.
Harry?
Harry!
Hey, man.
So, what are we dealing with?
A fucking snowman, apparently.
How awful!
Shit.
Get the car. What the fuck?
Harry, what the fuck, man?
What the fuck just happened?
You don't know, cat! Alright, what are we gonna do now?
I have an idea. Yeah? I can call my roommate. David.
Why the fuck would we do that?
Well, he's Thor.
Well, why the fuck didn't you mention that earlier? Or better yet, bring him with you before!
I didn't think we needed him.
Of course we fucking need him! Look at the fucking bad guys!
Fine, I'll call him, dick!
You need my phone? Here, call him. Fucking call him. David, we need you. Is he coming?
He's on the way. But it's gonna take 10 minutes.
Alright, looks like we'll have to do this ourselves.
Oh yeah.
Perry, you stay here, because you've just been a cat.
Bruh.
Me and him, we'll take care of him for now.
All it's right. 2 to 4 hours.
No, we didn't do that yet.
Okay.
Justice powers!
Yeah!
McLean!
It's Deadpool now!
It seems like we always end up fighting each other, don't we?
Yeah, and I always win.
Not this time!
I'm Deadpool! Bitch!
Is that all of them?
Yo.
Oh shit.
David.
Glad you could make this.
What's the issue?
That thing right there. The abominable snowman. All powerful apparently. I don't see it.
Couldn't live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Never met you before.
Come on!
Let's go!
No, Deadpool! This
is my father!
Come on, man!
I don't think we can do this, man.
We can't. We've come this far.
No, he's right, man. We really can't beat him.
Fucking hit him with a car!
What? What the fuck? You ran me over!
Get him!
Who's up for pizza?
Yeah, I go for pizza.
Yeah, me too.
Pizza Hut?
Kill yourself.
Good day, and all my homies wanna ride today.
That's right.
And all these mommies look fly today. And all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And ain't nobody gotta cry today. Cause ain't nobody gonna die today. Save that drama for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
I'm like a bird.
All these years.